What's up, guys? Actually, getting back with another video, and today we are going to be playing Keep Talking, Don't Get Split. So, Xander loved the ball manual. This has all the stuff pretty much needed. And so, Xander's not allowed to look at my screen, so he's sitting on exercise wise in the room. Okay, so let's get started. First bomber. Okay, we have wires.
How many wires?
Six. Four red wires, one white wire, and one black wire.
Is there no yellow wires in the last digit? Zero, number 35. That's the third wire.
Yeah. Okay, there's a button that says detonate on it. It's yellow. The strip is white. No, that was wrong. Time's going fast. Time's going fast. Yes, it was a white strip. It's yellow and it says detonate. It is a red strip now. Red strip. That's wrong! We got two X's! Wait, no, you don't look. It's a button. It's yellow and it says detonate. We have six wires.
There go, yellow wires, the last digit.
There's one yellow wire. Exactly, one yellow wire.
And there is more than one white wire. But...
Look at the button, it says hold and it's white. It has a light skin tone. It says hold. It has a dark skin tone in the middle. Looks like it's a shadow.
If none of them, if I hold the button,
want me to hold it? I'm holding it. It's white and it's hold. Is there anything on there? I am holding it. It is a red strip. What do I do? One, in any position? Top left, and then there's like an N, like a backwards N. And then there's a backwards C with a dot in it. And then there's like an upside down Y with like an X at the bottom. Huh? Find the row, I think it's find the row with all of them, and then say it from top to bottom.
Yeah.
let's do this. We're going on to the next one. Xander's gonna be playing. We can go close. There's four wires.
Is there more than one red wire?
No.
Is the last wire yellow and there are no red wires?
No.
Is there exactly one blue wire?
No.
Is there more than one yellow wire?
No.
Thank you. Yeah.
an I and then a backwards K going out, and then a correct K. And then there's a smiley face with a tongue. And there's like a line that goes straight down, and then across. Yeah, sort of, with a triangle and like an arm. So there's one that looks like a black sword.
Okay, now let's...